Hey, behind me, this is one of the most famous murals in New Orleans. This is actually by Banksy during 2008 Katrina response. Notice how the rain is coming from underneath the umbrella, and she's trying to cup a ray of sunshine. Unfortunately, in Christmas this year, so just a few days ago, somebody graffitied on her, displaced the glass underneath, they took it off and graffitied a little bit. It doesn't look so bad, so hopefully this can be repaired. One of the Banksy's more famous pictures.